is Gargi Prafulla Hatte and I am studying in Standard 8D morning shift in Podar International School, Pimpri. My today's recipe is Sprout Salad. So let's look onto the ingredients. My first ingredient is sprout. Sprouts are rich in protein. My next ingredient is onion. Onion keeps your body cool. My next ingredient is spinach. Spinach is rich in iron. My next ingredient is capsicum. Capsicum is helpful for your digestion. My next ingredient is tomato. Tomato are rich in vitamin A. My next ingredient is lemon. Lemon is rich in vitamin C. The next ingredient is turmeric. Turmeric is antibacterial. Our next ingredient is chaat masala. It improves the taste of any of the foods. Our next ingredient is rock salt. You can use rock salt in the place of normal salt. Our next ingredient are sunflower seeds. Sunflower seeds are rich in vitamin E. Now I'm going to mix all of the ingredients. So let's start with the onion. We are putting the onion inside the sprouts. Now, the tomato. This is a very nutritious salad. You can try at your home. Now goes the capsicum. This salad looks very yummy. See the colors. Now we are gonna put spinach. Let's put the spinach inside it. Now I have mixed all of the ingredients. So now I'm going to add a small dash of lemon. Wow, see the salad. Now I'm gonna add some turmeric powder and the chaat masala. Now we have to mix the salad. Yes, now the salad looks yummy. Now I'm going to add some rock salt. Now goes inside the sunflower seeds. You can also add the sunflower seeds if you require, or you can also not add the sunflower seeds. It is on your taste. So now is the time to taste this immunity boosting salad. I am tasting this salad, but you should also try it at your home. Wow, this is super nutritious. You should try this at your home. In this present pandemic situation, it's important to be healthy and improve your immune system. So please try this salad at your home. And thank you for watching my video. Thank you.